New this morning, Chicago police are investigating a break-in at a store in Logan Square. Broken glass can be seen littering the ground outside Mike Grocery and Tobacco at the corner of Central and Shakespeare. Chicago police say an ATM and merchandise were stolen. The suspects got away in a red SUV.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.